Here is the secret of Phil Foden's amazing first touch. When he was younger, Foden would spend countless hours practicing his kickups with a small-sized ball. He would kick the ball to the wall and control it with his feet, repeating the process over and over again until he had mastered his technique. This method allowed Foden to develop an exceptional first touch. Follow us for more football tips.